Religious people do say the Lord's Prayer every day. And in that prayer you say, forgive, forgive. You want forgiveness for what you've done. The burden of carrying around bad feelings about these people had more or less taken a toll on my life. Because even though you don't do the things, if you even think of it, it's a sin. So I decided that on the 13th of January last year, I went through all the procedures to be baptized. And in order to be baptized, you have to forgive people for what they've done to you. So I have been able to do that. And I've tell you, there's a weight been lifted off my shoulders.
So discovering religion has actually been a great comfort to you.
Well, I had always lived in a religion.
Rediscovering.
Yeah, I've always lived a religious life, in a sense, but I wasn't able to practice it in the way I'm doing it now. So in order to practice it in the right and proper way, I had to forgive anybody who's done me anything wrong.
And does that feeling of forgiveness replace a feeling of anger that you must have felt for your son being taken from you?
Absolutely, because that feeling of the person robbing me of my lifestyle that I had before sends all kind of bad things in your brains. You want them to be knocked down by a car, or you want somebody to shoot them. So all that used to be in the top brains.
Yeah.
Now that's all gone.
And is there a kind of desire to understand why these people did what they did? I mean, there were two in jail, but we know that there are others who are responsible as well. Is there any way that you can ever understand what motivated them?
No, but that doesn't matter, because when you say you're going to forgive somebody, at one stage I thought you had to ask, they had to ask for your forgiveness. They don't have to. Whether they want you to forgive them or not doesn't matter. You can do it without their permission. If that any time they've come to a stage where they say, well, I'm sorry for what I've done and I'd like to see Mr. Lawrence, I would go and see them and listen to what they have to say.